you know, the Montreal, Calgary, no AC, none of them. Two places in Montreal, Calgary, no AC. Crazy. So I've definitely been in the struggle there. I've suffered. I've done my fair share. Hey, Felix. No. They had the Nest, which is not AC. It's not good enough. So you could, it supposedly did hot and cold air, but to be honest, the heat worked. The cold air did not. But also, I would say the current place is also like not even properly ventilated. We've always, I think I've noticed it now. I noticed it when I was realizing the AC thing, but we always have lived in places that are very tall. Every place we've ever had. I don't know if that's just always been the best layout, because I don't know, we like a basement area to chill in. We need a stream room, which is like, needs to be a pretty big room. I don't know, there needs to be a few features in it. So we've always been in very tall places, and it's like, it makes the ventilation and the heating and the cooling very, very strange. It's not like a proper wide house. Bam DZ, thanks for the 51 months, tier 3. Thank you very much, Bam. You're an AC repairman, Casino Duck? Like a licensed one, or just a, you know, a lad getting it done? Hate the heat, Felix. I don't stand for that type of trolling around here. Hello, Theo. Giant. How's it going, Lolly? Sorry to see the Euro lads are not performing too well. I guess there's a couple games starting in about 10 minutes. They always have the them start at the same time for the final game of the groups, but Scotland-Hungary. Oh, I thought they were starting at noon. They're both at 3 p.m. today. Never mind. But yeah, they both happen at the same time. Hey, Jabba Bandit. Might do some geo later today for Mr. Felix. What I'm playing in 10 minutes is actually a... I would say it's very similar to Chess Played Quick, in that it's bounty format, and Divina is organizing it. Simply Divina. I think she... I'm not sure. Yeah, it doesn't have a kick, but streams on Twitch. And definitely, I think it was in like the newsletter of events, because quite a lot of people know about it. So I think it was in the streamer's newsletter of like events that, you know, you could stream or participate in. Because yeah, Bortnik's playing. I'm pretty sure Jospim is gonna play. I saw him join the Discord server for it. But I think it's an hour and a half. It's unrated, so you don't have to worry about completing challenges and losing rating. And yeah, I think it's literally like a Chess Played Quick type of thing. So there are certain bounties that you have to complete as you, as it goes on. And there's some subs as prizes. So I figured we'd be streaming anyway on Sunday, may as well give it a go. I also have my, hey Nicola, I also have my mouse, by the way. My mouse and monitor are both here. Totally, Lolly. I'm just a work from home guy competing with vultures here. So the bounties are, I'm just looking at them now. So it's like, win with the bong cloud. I don't know how you're supposed to get these. Like, I actually might need to enlist the chat here. I need you guys looking at the game reviews or something. Because I need to win with the, like, four mistakes exactly, with one brilliancy. Win with 2 minutes left. Win with the board reversed. What does that even mean? Oh, like flip the board and play the game. Got it. Win with the cow. Capture all their pieces before checkmating. Under promote. And you have to win every game that you have these, by the way. So the bounty only counts if you win that game. King of the Hill. Touring Europe. Checkmate with 0.1 seconds left. Oh, these ones seem like they need some explanations. I'm sure they have some. Like, I don't know what this is. Giga Chad, what? Castle Queen side. Can you do multiple at once? You cannot. Thank you, Eddie, for the 77 months with Prime. Appreciate you, Eddie. Happy Sunday, sir. Take a shower. And then this GC thing is like, I think every 15 minutes on her stream, she like spins some wheel and then there's a different bounty. So what are the ones that we don't understand? If I'm not mistaken, take a shower and Giga Chad and Touring Europe. What's take a shower? What the hell is this? Maybe it's like a, how do they say it? Where it's like tailored. Maybe it says something else for other streamers. For me, it says take a shower. For them, it says like, you know, win with four nights. For me, it's like take a shower. Location based. Win with the bomb cloud. You can only do one of these per game. Wait, Java, did you just make that up? Oh, gotcha. Oh, wait, this is way better. Oh, looks like she screenshotted it with a 33% there. Okay, so what are we gonna do for the first one? I'm gonna get a really tough pairing for the first one. I feel like we should... Let's play the London. We know that's helpful. Yeah, it's 3-0. That's my understanding. Castle. Oh, what am I doing? That's just a stoke gold blunder. Like, I thought just knight c7. knight c7, and then move my bishop back. None of that made sense. Create something here. Jeez. This is like the worst position. I guess even playing the London here doesn't matter if we don't win. Fuck, that's annoying. So somehow we have to win this? Let's try to do this. Play g4. Get some counterplay. I don't know. And by the way, you're not supposed to resign because some bounties you need to play on. So, yeah, the point is you don't resign in this event. Oh yeah, obviously Java. But this is what I mean, like, I have to do London at some point, right? Because I feel like at the end of the event, it would be smarter for me to claim it when I can just like have a look at things. But I believe that they kind of want you to submit the claims like as you go. Okay, this Chad one, we play this, and then the H-pawn. The definition of touring Europe changed, but I just played the London. I would never have played the London otherwise. Okay, so I think we did this Chad one right now. I have to win the game now. I know I almost completed that bounty, Fando, but I was doing it for the London one, so I didn't bother staying above 2 minutes. But it would have been very easy to do. Jeez. By the way, what's the golden challenge, whatever, thing right now? I don't know how I'm supposed to be able to watch her stream and find out this information. I might need some of the chatters. I'm definitely confused by this. Definitely not sure what's going on here. Who cares that it makes plants grow? Who cares what it does since you broke my heart? Who loves the sun? Who cares that it is shining? Who cares what it does since you? My heart. Who loves the sun? People seem to be doing some sort of pawn chain. Is that what's going on right now? Is that this like special bounty? One chain of four. You lie. So I think we did this Chad one here. Most annoying part is there isn't actually a nice checkmate for me to get here, right? Like I can give this check, but it doesn't actually lead to a mate. So frustrating. I have to bring this back and go for a check here. Could have blocked with the rook on d5. Actually would have been the best move as well. So right now, it's a pawn chain of four. And is a pawn chain of four like diagonal? I guess we tried that. And how are people sending in these claims as well? Like, this is like a lot of work here. Okay, so what? Pawn chain of four, right? We leave it at that. Pawn chain of five is over now? Well, that's okay. I did it before. Have to play 95% accuracy. This is a lot going on here. 95% accuracy. We can do that. Surely we can do that. I think it's just easier to submit at the end. Submitting while we're playing is very difficult. Tough, getting confusing. I don't really know what's going on here. I could be losing. Need more than an assistant for this, I would say. Got a full-time job here. Jeez. I guess people are like just linking their games that they play. So what did we do? We did. First game we did nothing because we didn't win. Then I guess win under 2 minutes for this one? No, this one is my, pawn chain one. I think the golden tickets are every 15 minutes, and I definitely started this game before that time, so should be good. Thank you. No, this one won't be the 2 minute one. This one's gonna be the... So now, what is it? Win with 95% accuracy. Well, I don't know if we can do that. How do people submit their prizes, like their claims as they're going? How do you keep the speed? Can I play at 95% accuracy? Accuracy game. Oh, that helps. He's giving me that pawn. But it's not like game over. That's annoying. Like, I'm gonna go here and play this, also lend some support to f7 so I can play rook e8. Definitely didn't see that. Not gonna help the old accuracy. I can go here maybe. King here, we don't have bishop there yet because the knight could go back, so we have to take first. We have it now, but it's a bit obvious. We have to be clinical here to get the accuracy. Have to play well. I may play bishop b5. I'll definitely take that. c6, accurate. We gotta go for the accuracy here. This might be the most annoying part. Cut the king off. That's pretty accurate. How did we do there? Okay, meanwhile, let's bomb cloud here. 91.8? Disrespect! Not even close. Nowhere close. That's what we were looking for. Probably after this game, I'll have one more try at the accuracy. I did the bong cloud in this one because I wanted to get something. Dude, claiming these is like such a... Okay, what am I claiming for this? Against Joe. Oh, this was the London. Is this game worth anything? Did I do anything in this game? Probably not. Because that was supposed to be for the fucking Europe thing. They changed it on me. Oh my god, how do you play a game and like claim other things as well? No, definitely James, but still, you have to like be pretty on top of it, you know? Okay. Let's go for the accuracy here. Try to get that. No, bishop f4 is not accurate. I'm gonna go for the attack here, because that's always easier. Attacks can just like work out nicely. Okay, let's see if we can manifest something here. I have a feeling this might not be enough, but hopefully we get like a, you know, like a bad move and then a victory, like a. That's what I need. I need a blunder so that the game's shorter and has a chance to be more accurate. So it's like we have this. Then we have this. We have to deal with that move. I'm hoping we can just crash through. Not that. We want to take this, probably with the rook, actually. And go for this check. Something tells me this is not gonna have the accuracy. Okay, what else can we try? I don't know. Win with the cow, I guess. Not even close. like crazy. That was a like attack just crushing. No, not even like I'm not even sniffing. I'm not even in the wheelhouse. So what did we accomplish this game? Probably nothing. I don't know how people do this. So like, what am I claiming here? How do you do all these claims and then also like, okay. Okay, so this is like win with the Bong Cloud, but like I'm playing a match against Bach and I'm like, it just, nothing makes sense to me. Claiming on the fly, it's crazy. So that was this guy. Okay, and then meanwhile I'll have my game on, like, dude, what am I supposed to do here? That's not even the Bong Cloud, dude. What are you doing? What happened in my game against Bach? I'm trying to like claim like 50 things here. I don't know what's happening. So, did I do anything in this game? Like, I have a brilliancy here. Okay. So that's these three games. Then, did I do anything in this game? What was this one? Oh, this was my pawn chain thing. I don't know how people do it. Claiming while playing is just bonkers. What is this game? Oh, this is that Chad one. What's touring Europe? Oh, here it is. Play the English, c4, and fianchetto both bishops. Fucking really change that one on me. Wow, it's actually a good move. There's so many games that I'm just wasting, like not getting anything done on them. Well, the thing is, he's gonna flag, so there's no point. Like, I can't bring my king to the other side. Like, wow, this is actually a... Okay, a rook is an under promotion, right? He is 0.6, so I'll just assume that he can't mate me. Okay, under promotion. Okay, we didn't get that king. Didn't get that king thing, but I've barely been able to pay attention to the actual like challenges or whatever. Okay. Let's castle queenside this game. Castling queenside is for sure a bounty. Queen cannot move to light squares. New bounty. So silly, because we can just play knight d7 or knight g4 here and stop e5, but just played that way too quick. Way too quick. I had to go here, otherwise, like, maybe he could make a draw with rookie 7. Kind of annoying. But I guess he's not incentivized to make a draw, so maybe he wouldn't. Knight is placed very poorly to catch that pawn. We don't really have anything we can do. Damn. Not that it really matters, but still. You always want to win. What was the next one? Okay, win with the cow. I guess we still haven't done that. You got the win with 0.1 seconds? No, I think you have to check me. Queen can only move to dark squares. Okay. Maybe we should be doing that one because it's probably time sensitive. Nah, whatever. Make this one the cow. 9 minutes left. I guess we can do it next. Literally, the cow is such a bad opening that once you play it, the best moves are to unplay it. Yeah, oh, we castled queenside that last game. Damn. And we didn't win it, that's why I'm saying, like, I mean, we wouldn't have won it anyway, even if we saved the draw. This should be a win on time pretty comfortably. We'll make this our cow win. Whatever happens here can't be that bad. Okay, queen only to dark squares. Claiming on the fly thing is brutal. Bortnik has won all his games too. It's impressive. Kind of annoying. I'll just let it happen. c4 king over. Check c4 bishop c1, or I can take the rook. Do the rook lift? No, yeah, it's my turn. This is my castle after move 30 game. Castle after move 30. So this is maybe the A to H file one. Yeah, but you can do it at any point, James. That's, you know what I mean? Hopefully. Because, I mean, King of the Hill, right, is just getting your king here. So technically, I could just win the game normally. And one move before checkmate, put my king there. No, but Hamsterham, here's the thing. Is he resigned in a position where I could complete any challenge? So, is it a freebie for me? Do you know what I mean? Like, I was slightly better. And so I could, like, do a checkmate challenge. I could do, like, any of the challenges. So, is it like a joker card? I could just, like, claim whatever? I don't know. That's why I'm a bit annoyed. But if they're gonna give me that, you know, that's pretty nice. Yeah, I just have to get lucky here and like trick her or something. I don't know. I just try to get my king into the center. Like she's just playing like so well, you know what I mean? So annoying. Just playing a good game. Queen b3, we can take, and rook d1, and we actually win there. I think that will happen. And now, I can bring my king to the middle, you know what I mean? So I'm actually gonna go here, just to prevent her king from going to the middle. Okay, so I did it. So we were there, good. decided to resign, which is against the rules. So I have a free claim. Which one are we gonna claim with it? Checkmate with 0.1 seconds left. Take a shower. Yeah, I'll claim checkmate with 0.1 seconds. I think that's fair. Because honestly, it's not fair. Like, if I'm winning against the guy, what will happen is I'll just go to checkmate in one and then I'll wait. I can't do the dirty flag Java because I'm ahead here, you know? Okay. The under promotion game, wasn't it 0.1? No. It was him with 0.1, GG. Remember? It's the opposite that needs to happen. I have to have 0.1. So I think we did all the ones we really like could pay attention to. Did I have any double brilliancies? I guess we could go back and look through all my games with game review. It's kind of tedious to check them one by one, eh? This was my one brilliancy game. What was the brilliancy, by the way? Oh, queen takes. Not that impressive. Four mistakes? I already claimed four mistakes. Already got it. Thank you. Yep, that one's already good. It's been verified. Oh, he had a brilliancy. Jeez, six brilliancy. Brilliancies in this game. Do you think of my heart? Dude, honestly. That's fucking ridiculous. I had one brilliancy. Could have had two. Man, this guy's a real piece of work. could have formulated another brilliancy. Could have set it up. I had a brilliancy in this game too. I had a lot of one brilliancy games. Can claim 95% accuracy? I don't think so. That was a bounty that was only live for 15 minutes, as far as I understand it. That's correct, right? I understand that correct, guys? That the golden challenge or whatever bounties were only live for 15 minutes. So you obviously just like had to claim them within that 15 minutes. So, the only thing that was very annoying was trying to claim while I was playing. Otherwise, I think we did decently. So this is what it looks like. So I really missed these golden challenge things or whatever. They're worth more points, I think. So that was my failure, was like I didn't get as many of those. Which was annoying, because I was like, I didn't really understand how it even worked. But we did okay. Also, I think you get some placements or points for arena placement. I don't know how many. I'm gonna check right now. Oh, never mind. It's literally only plus 3, plus 2, and plus 1 for first, second, and third. Okay, it's not that relevant. Not that relevant. Each of the challenges are worth 2 points. So I think basically this is my, like I got credit for every bounty except checkmate with 0.1 seconds, which I'm trying to get because the guy resigned. I also didn't do like a dirty flag from a lost position because I'm just too good, obviously. But the real failure was missing so many of these golden ticket things. Hey, there we go. We got a point. Ooh. But look, the people... Yep, sadly, I don't think we got a single prize. I think we just missed too many of these golden whatever bounties. These were really important. But by the time I figured out the event, like I started doing them, I missed the last one. Two brilliancies, very difficult. Literally nobody got it. But the other ones were very achievable. Get the king to the other side, like really basic stuff. And I think they're worth 5 points. Like, that's the difference right there. So somehow we didn't get any points. They only have prizes for top three. GG's. The claiming during like really threw me off though. That's just something that I'll be complaining about. Everyone was doing it, but they seemed to be doing it better than me. Somehow I didn't, I don't know how everyone was doing it so easily. Maybe they just, like, as soon as they did a game, they claimed it. But the thing for me that I find annoying is, what I would do is I would do all my games, and then go back and claim them in the best order for me. You know? But then what ended up happening was, you finish a game, you claim it. So. So it's actually pretty easy when you do it that way. You finish the game and you immediately claim it and then go to the next game. But once I got behind like two or three games, suddenly I was trying to claim those games while I was playing new games. Threw everything off. I think we came fourth, Eddie, which is literally the worst position to come in. We don't win anything. I think we get absolutely nothing. But you know, I just realized, you know, I actually do get a prize. Because there is a prize for the top scoring participant that's playing in one of her events for the first time. Well, surely I got that. I don't know. I either get the top three or I get that if one of the other guys is getting that. But obviously they would take the top three prize. There we go. That's my biggest claim here. Dude, it's all because of these fucking annoying golden challenge ones. Like, they were not difficult, but my head was like, I was claiming previous ones. I'm like flagging the box, like not even playing the game. I think they were very easy to do. Like, we did every other, pretty much every other attainable one. I think it's my own fault. There's always some element that I don't quite understand until near the end. So now, my only hope is that some of these people have already played in the event, right? So now it's gonna be what? Fortnite? And then 1, 2, 3? Because you know what's gonna happen, right? Like, first of all, how do you break the tie with these three? I don't know. But what's gonna happen is somehow they're gonna give the top three prizes to three of them, and then they're gonna give the newcomer prize to the other person. That's what I'm expecting. But technically, I think if you do the prizes properly, it's like this, then there's some tiebreak system for these three, and the only way I could win something is hoping that whoever gets shafted out of a top three prize has also played in one of her events before so that they don't win the newcomer prize. Oh man, there's another rule that I didn't read properly. Which is that only 10 of all these bounties here, of the regular, only 10 of them count. So there's no point in doing 15. There's no point in doing all of them. Because only 10 of them count. Jeez. I'm getting got by the fine print. It doesn't even I didn't get it, but I'm just double checking. And then king must reach other side of the board. Yeah. I don't think we got that one either. And then we did get them after that. But like king to the other side of the board is such a simple one. You know what I mean? And they're worth 5 points. So that would put me at 41. Like it's so simple. It's so easy to put the king on the other side of the board. When was this played? Yeah, we didn't have any 95% in here. It's funny, because, you know, this Kusha one, I started it with a different bounty, so I went for the maid. I could have brought my king to the other side here. We definitely didn't do it in this one. But you know what's ironic? Is that I did it in this one. I did it in this one. But of course it doesn't count because you have to win the game. So it would never have counted, but I did do it. Fuck. Yep. Oh well. Yeah, yeah, we needed to do a better job there, Java. That's on us, for sure. GG's. These always, you know, get my energy up a little bit. Looks like I don't have anything else to claim. Right, GG's. The mouse was definitely fine there. That's a good thing. I mean, I'm on the new monitor as well, but the mouse was good. Yes, hello to the Sunday plebs. Go plebs. Damn, I hope we get the newcomer prize, guys. That's what I'm going for. Subs. That's all we can hope for. Yeah, blame Terry. Blame Terry. It's Terry's fault. If not for Terry, we would have got all of them. We would have got a perfect score.